Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Controlling the tempo. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover.
So damaging. She's taking on some offense here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
One, two.
What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
Here's a cover.
Two.
That was relatively easy to get out of. Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Six.
She's beginning to take some heat here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Yeah, and you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as they were.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
She's showing something different here tonight. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Two.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
We got a couple.
Two.
Here's your winner, Beth Fleetus.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling...
Uh-oh.
Inside the ring now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Show off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.